One day I was passing by, I said, I wanted to go to school. I walked in, there were 23 small students, you know, and one teacher, Sarala teacher. And she's taking all the subjects, and there were only 23 students available to come to the school. Imagine how many students will be here around this village who is not coming to the school because of lack of infrastructure. And that is what made us decided to build the school. The school is built in less than 90 days. The journey starts after the infrastructure is built. We wanted to inspire the government to do more schools in every village in Tamil Nadu. And we wanted to be part of it. We wanted to help them to build this. Now we bring people together because we cannot do everything on ourselves. And one school can transform entire Tamil Nadu to entire India.